Oh, there's a cat. I forgot the item.
Oh yeah.
Can you not pet the cat? Lame. This update fucking sucks.
Sick song. Did you copy my facial hair?
No, I've had this facial hair.
that's my facial hair that I've had since the drug wars.
I've had this for way longer.
I guess you never take off your mask.
I don't.
Hope you don't mind. When did you grow it like that? But Yusuf Amir in the
house. Let me be the first to congratulate you on all this. All this, wallahi, is the good shot for real. He's a popping pop. Wallahi, I thought it was fun. Now, let me tell you why I am here. The world has changed, my friend. You but man's best friend? Now, not dogs. Cars. And this is why I collect them. Yalla, you know how it is. But as with all collectors, my taste runs to the unique, yes? Cars with a provenance, a history, something no one else has. Jamal! Put your pants back on and come down here! My apologies. You see, wallahi, my cousin is young. You may not believe this, but I too was once a party boy, yes. But to be caught with your pants off in a business meeting, can you believe it? Unthinkable. Wallahi, Jamal has a lot to learn from us.
Sorry, cuz. My bad.
His name's Jamal.
I got you.
Jamal, this is embarrassing. What was the first thing I told you about working with your new boss?
You said, remember, they have iced a lot of people and often for no reason at all.
Okay, good. And the other first thing?
That's accurate.
I want you to take this man under your wing. For too long, his life has been an orgy of drugs and orgies down here in Los Santos. In his focus, in his discipline, an apprenticeship, someone to look up to. So I give him to you for free. Jamal, explain the system.
Ooh, that's classy.
Right. I'll look after all the research and planning. Where the car is, what approach we use, what kit you need. All you have to do is pull the trigger.
And if something goes wrong, you can always blame him. Ha! Now, I must get to my plane. Jamal, get those girls in the car. I need to get to the airport. Baby, you wanna drive?
Hell yeah.
Jamal, put the song on.
Come on, cuz. That song is choogy as fuck. No cap.
Come on.
Why don't you let me hook you up with something fire, huh?
20.
What's choogy? Jamal, what the fuck do you know? 50, that song 20. Is a classic. Now put it on. We're rolling, baby. You know this one? Before your time, perhaps. We have a beautiful future, you and I. Some G shit going on.
I guess this is their Armenian.
I look forward to you being in touch. Peace out. Let's go.
Oh, you should check out the computer stuff. It's all set up for you. Super sweet, bro.
Themes. Who you looking at?
We're still in a car.
Okay, nice pick, boss.
What kind of car?
Nice car.
$316,000. What? May come as a surprise to you.
All right, so we need intel. What are you doing?
I was soaking it all in.
If we want that car, we gotta
drive.
My homeboy,
no.
You wanna try? Come on.
These are some high ass stakes, so we gotta get it right.
It just feels like the oil slick, but...
Holy shit.
It feels like the oil slick, but you can control it more. Like, you have more control.
Yeah, I have more control.
Well, you're doing that.
Just slowly going to the water.
Alright, you want me to take over?
Hold on, I want to actually. Oh, easy.
Just don't. You gotta feather the throttle.
You gotta floor it. Anyways.
You can't be here.
Hello. I found the exit. Keep the car warm.
It's warm.
I answered Jamal and he was like, oh yeah, man, and I hung up.
Did you hit something?
No, something hit me.
Oh. Did you get his information?
No, he drove off. Oh. Oh, that guy did it too.
There, get his information.
I'm just looking behind myself in first person. I can just see you. Nice rims.
I'm so close to you right now.
Sir, personal space.
Really?
I finally got some use out of that thing.
Locate the tactical gear. It's gonna be a copy and paste building of like the yep.
I can't hop the railing, come on.
Oh, it's in this one. I guess it's not in the back, it's just
hey!
I didn't mean.
You just left me in here with Dave and Charles.
Well, lucky for you, I don't have cops, so I can just wait out here for you.
Oh, so, I'm inside of you.
Alright.
Do you see me right now in the back?
Yeah, I can see you.
What the fuck is happening?
Hold on tight.
Oh, first person is weird. What the hell? I can move around back here. Hold on. Yeah, try something.
Good job.
Oh!
They're coming. They're coming. In the back. Oh shit!
That guy went so far.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
All right, we're ready, and we're doing this. We're raiding a police station full of cops to rescue a repeat offender to steal a car from an armed gang. Whew, that's what we're doing. Okay.
Easy. Very nice. Hello, fellow officer of the law.
Why are we... What kind of bullshit?
I think the intern noticed. Let's get this guy.
Who's his homie?
King Tiny.
Hey, over here! You Jamal's partner? Then let's go, baby, let's go!
This guy's ready.
Let's move! Let's go!
Gotta get to my chopper.
Oh yeah, did I forget to mention? King Tiny has a chopper, and that's his plan to get out of town.
Alright.
Maybe we're supposed to be with him. Which way did King Tiny go?
I have no idea.
There's usually... I'm pretty sure that door's supposed to open. It's gonna be so obvious when we find it. I swear to God, if it's this door right here... Cameron. Wait, go get King Tiny.
Tiny! Over here.
I can't get out. This gate won't open.
Hold on, I'm bringing Tiny. He knows what to do. Tiny, follow me. God damn it, Tiny.
I shot the control panel, but like it's not doing anything.
Tiny. Go this way.
King Tut.
Start shooting at you, Tiny.
Come on. Oh, is he following me? I guess he's following me. Get in.
God damn it, Tiny. Why'd you take shotgun?
Are you in? I need a lot of guys.
Yeah. Some guy just texted me to turn voice chat on.
Are you gonna do it?
No.
Why not? Go to pause menu setting, turn voice chat on. Somebody just texted me.
He's probably gonna like yell the N-word or something.
Why is he running? Higgins.
Are we going with him or do we just have to get him out?
He's still in the back.
So he was just telling me, he was just telling us the location of the car that we're getting.
What are you doing? It's just, I look back to see the car I hit and then I just see you doing that.
Don't blow the car up.
Yeah.
We come all this way saving King Tiny and then you just blow the car up.
Look at that jump.
Get out of here.
You wanna drive?
Is that a HAL vehicle?
First person.
No.
Yeah, that's a HSW vehicle.
Okay. Why did we get sent so far from that?
What are you doing? 70k. How much you get?
Sell is more. I'm not really sure what salvage does though.
Well, let's not salvage this. Like, this is... Hold on.
Huh?
Nope. I just backed out. Nothing. Hopefully it didn't save.
Yeah, she actually buy something?
So, I was looking at the 50 car garage, like the special garage. And so I just wanted to see, like, if I could trade anything, like any of my properties, but like when I clicked it, it just fucking bought it and I was left with $40,000 in to my name.
I don't see anything wrong with it. Alright, we're gonna steal Thrax. Yeah, might as well spend the
money. Alright! I got 25,000 chips. Okay, that's not a bad prize, actually.
Let's see what we get here. Bye.
I hope you get a scarf.
I hope it's RP. Yes!
The one right next to the vehicle, too. Alright, is it in here?
Yeah, it's over here.
Where's everyone's Christmas attire? Come dress like you deserve success. No one's festive enough? What the hell?
It's in the restrooms. I think it's in the women's restrooms.
Don't mind us, ladies. What are we getting?
They can play take explosives. Somebody's about to have a hard time on the toilet.
Nice park chop. Just casually looking at the place.
The line is busy.
There we go. Maybe someone was using the toilet.
Poor person.
It's got a bloody booty hole. Alright, it's your turn to mop up shit. 'Cause I got an actor friend in Vinewood and I always amp him up. I'll take him out. Don't worry.
Later.
What'd you call it?
Where are we?
Okay,
those disguises are officially useless up here.
It's really dark.
Oh, we're in a...
for the service room, okay? Deal with any confrontation or hide from it. I never judge someone's choices in the casino.
First person might be our best. A little bit. The camera would totally... Oh! Good job!
It said you alerted him.
You alerted him! Why is it gold? Let me in.
As soon as you're in the car, beeline that shit.
I have these wheels. Not on this car though.
The guards won't waste any time locking down the loading bay, but you know how to hack it.
44, 42.
There's a guy behind you.
Yeah.
He came in on the
got
left.
It. Go.
What a menace. Out of the way.
We get out of money.
What the fuck?
Out of money.
We get out of money, Jamal, bro. We get out of money.
This guy is just like, reminds me of Lester. He didn't do jack shit.
We are celebrating. Thus is your graduation. Be excited.
Hell yeah, this shit is lit, cuz.
Your boss is in a class of their own. Take a picture of me with it.
Nice. Oh, yes, the tequila. Yes.
It's a video. And it's not even rolling.
Baller shit.
These are lit, cuz.
So, what are you going to do with it, huh?
Is this guy loves the word lit.
I have the money with me.
Tell me, I don't want to know.
I'll go back to Liberty and either this magnificent beast will follow shortly after, or you'll send me an even better one. Come on, Jamal.
Shit.
Got a text message.
Wallahi, that's
shit in the game.
Shit. Ha ha, bro, woo!
Alright, 800K. You ready?
What is putting on a scarf?